x plus y equal to 5, x minus y equal to, again same table, x plus y equal to 5, y equal to 5 minus x, x, y, x, y. Take any values, we take 1, 5 minus 1, 4, 5 minus 2, 3, 3, 5 minus 3, 2, 4, 4, 1. So this pair, again second equation, x minus y equal to 3, plus 3 l minus 3, minus y there, x minus 3 equal to y. X, y, x, y, x, 4, 4 minus 3, 1, 5 minus 3, 2, minus 1, minus 3, minus 4, minus 2, minus 5, therefore 4, 1, 5, 2, minus 1, minus 4, minus 2, minus 5. Again we draw x and y axis same, positive, negative, upper side positive, lower side negative. First, these 4 points, 1, 2, 3 and 4, draw the line. Passing to that 4 points, x plus y equal to 5. Again, next 4 points plot, all 1, 2, 3 and 4. Again, 4 points are collinear, draw the again line. So, these two lines are intersecting this point. Therefore, on perpendicular on x and y axis. Therefore, solution is x4, y1. Again, scale on both the axis, 1 cm equal to 1 unit. One example for homework, x plus y equal to 0 and 2x minus y equal to 9. For this, first we made the table. Table means plus x here, y equal to minus x. Therefore, if x is 1, then y is minus 1. Like this, 4 values, graph of this. Second, plus 9 here, minus 9, and plus y there, y equal to 2x minus 9. Then take any value of x, find the value of y. Again, from the table. And then draw the graph and find the solution of that two equations.